Hello, my name is Michael Campanovo, and I'm the GIS Outreach Coordinator for the Geography Department at the University of Tennessee. One of our department's goals is to support K-12 teachers, especially when it comes to helping students learn how to create and read maps, and how that relates to the broader topics of human and physical geography, as well as geospatial technology. One topic that can be a real challenge for students is the process of converting a flat map into a 3D mental model, which is an important skill for anything from planning a hike to understanding how water moves through a watershed. Thanks to grants from the Tennessee Teaching and Learning Center and the Office of Community Engagement and Outreach here at UT, we've been able to support local teachers with the use of an augmented reality sandbox. Built based on software and plans originally developed by a team at UC Davis, the augmented reality sandbox helps students learn how to conceptualize a flat, two-dimensional map as a 3D model. By directly manipulating the terrain surface, students discover how the patterns of contour lines differ between steep slopes and shallow ones. The color gradient helps students relate what they interact with in the model to the real world, from snowy mountaintops to lush green valleys. Once students have a terrain created, rainfall can be introduced to model the relationship between water and topography and how watershed concepts have a direct influence in their lives. For instance, students can combine the terrain and water to build reservoirs and lakes to simulate the TVA system here in East Tennessee. Once reservoirs are created, students can explore the impacts of large precipitation events upstream, even going so far as to simulate a dam breach with flooding downstream. We can start challenging students at this point to hypothesize how to mitigate some of these risks using terrain. For instance, how would building levees impact communities downstream from flooding? And since the model updates in real time, the students receive instant feedback on their ideas. We love this system because its hands-on and interactive nature brings geography to life for students in a fun and engaging way. Students are free to create their own rich landscapes with mountains and valleys, mesas and plateaus, lakes and islands, whatever their imagination comes up with. We just provide the sand. For more information, visit us at gislab.utk.edu or email us at outreach.utk.edu.